A topographical scan of the area shows a break in the foliage north of here. Should be big enough to bring in a dropship for evac.